Now let's take this same amplifier circuit and estimate what the voltage drops would be given a supply voltage, VCC, of 10 volts and a voltage drop of 1.8 volts across the VRB2 resistor. Refer to Kirchhoff's voltage law equations to help you determine the voltage drops for the other components of the circuit. Click and drag the voltages listed to the appropriate voltage drops in the circuit.